For as long as I can remember, I've been obsessed with glittering and shimmering colors. I have admired the sparkling spots of color on butterfly wings, the glint of dragonflies by the shimmering lake in the summer, and the vivid colors of peacock feathers. Later on, I learned that all of these magnificent colors are, in fact, structural colors. Nature produces intensely bright and vivid colors. The secret to these colors are microscopically small nanostructures, creating color completely without pigments or dyes. So what if we could mimic nature and make structural color ourselves? And what if we could do it sustainably, from renewable resources? Shiny things have fascinated mankind from the beginning. Some scientists believe this is because shiny colors resemble water, which is essential for survival. Today, glittery colors, such as holographic, pearlescent, and iridescent effects, are among growing color trends in fashion and design. At the same time, there is an environmental cost. Currently, these effects are created using toxic pigments, plastic-based materials, or metallic foils. In Aalto University, we are developing a solution to these problems by making structural color from an unexpected resource, from wood.
I'm Konrad Klockars, I'm a biomaterial scientist.
I'm Noora Yau, color and material designer.
To make this structural color, first you need to grind wood into tiny microscopic fragments, called nanocellulose. The nanocellulose is then coated onto a surface, for example wood. This particular coating process transforms the colorless nanocellulose into bright and vivid colors. The coating is non-toxic and produced 100% from wood. The most exciting part of my work is to look at the newly made coatings. Sometimes it's quite difficult to stop staring at them. We are currently developing the structural color in the Structural Color Studio, a platform we founded, where we combine science, art, technology and design. We use methods from the fields of design and material science to develop wood-based structural color and explore its potential in design applications such as architecture and furniture. Our collaboration started in 2016, and since then our structural color has improved a lot.
In the beginning, the color was barely visible, and we only used a few grams of the material. Now we coat large surfaces with glittery colors. Currently, we are coloring wood with wood, creating a kind of monomaterial. Exploring the cool features and unique characteristics of our colorant, showing that even wood can shimmer.